In 1966, a brave young man named Seymour Skinner enlisted and shipped out to Vietnam, where he rose to become platoon sergeant. Ralph?
Principal Skinner is an old man who lives at the school. Lisa?
Sergeant Skinner was a hero. He risked capture many times behind enemy lines.
Teacher made me go to Principal Skinner's office when I was dirty.
And he survived to make it back to Springfield, where he became the fine educator we salute tonight.
When I grow up, I want to be a principal or a caterpillar. I love you, Principal Skinner.
After evaluating millions of pieces of data in the blink of an eye, the Gambletron 2000 says the winner is Cincinnati by 200 points. Why, you worthless hunk of junk.
Oh, that stump is really eating into my tractor budget. I'll have to use me explosives.
Explosives? Great! If we put charges on the load-bearing walls, we can blow up detention hall while leaving the art room unharmed.
I'm a unitard!
Everybody out! Everybody in!
Bathroom break!
I spilled my pills!
Music today has no melody.
Everybody out!
How much time do we have, Professor?
Well, according to my calculations, the robots won't go berserk for at least 24 hours. Oh, I forgot to carry the wad.
Oh, I'll wax the upstairs and I'll wax the downstairs and I'll get drunk in the library!
Willie! Do you have to wax this floor now?
No, I can come back later.
Oh, should I get the nurse?
Nay, just keep studying. I'll scream this out.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Gaspard must be a musical genius because frauds are always found out.
Always.
Okay, children, 10 minutes of free play.
I'm a fun factory.
I just went to the bathroom for 2 minutes.
I know. Posted a video online.
Stupid Lisa, stupid Lisa, stupid Lisa.
I'm eating all my meals here at school with you.
What? No.
Oh, come on, relax. I won't embarrass you.
$3.85.
Yeah. Can I work it off? Don't worry, I won't embarrass you.
I'll start you on Jell-O.
Oh, I'm big and yellow and I'm serving Jell-O.
Message from Nelson Muntz.
Go on.
Ha. Ha.
Well, I am going to write a note back to Mr. Muntz.
Thank you for coming. I'll see you in hell.
Study traffic patterns and found that drivers move the fastest through yellow lights. So now, we just have the red and yellow lights. Yay.
Come on, stay yellow, stay yellow! Man, I'm making record time. If only I had someplace to be.
There's no parking and a man died here.
Play it cool, Homer. Don't let her know it's perfect. Yeah, well, I'm looking at a lot of murder sites right now. Where's the bedroom?
Right here.
Tempting. Where's the bathroom?
In the Ethiopian restaurant at the end of the block.
I'll take it.
I finally have time to do what I've always wanted, write the great American novel. Mine is about a futuristic amusement park where dinosaurs are brought to life through advanced cloning techniques. I call it Billy and the Clonosaurus.
Oh, you have got to be kidding, sir. First you think of an idea that has already been done. And then you give it a title that nobody could possibly like. Didn't you think this was
the bestseller list for 18 months? Every magazine cover had it.
Popular movies of all time, sir. What were you thinking? I mean, thank you. I'll come again.
Kids love that water.
Oh, my Lord.
Stupid babies need the most attention.
Brittany and Caitlin are here. Where's my spray on tan? And poison.
Oh, why do I always read the labels after?
No, Maggie, bad baby!
Keep her away from me, Marge. She's got that crazy look in her eyes again.
So television's responsible.
Ah! Oh, hey, thank you, man.
Yo, I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want. I'll tell you what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really, really want.
Ralph, are you almost finished?
I finished before we came in.
Right, here's your last question. What was the cause of the Civil War?
Actually, there were numerous causes. Aside from the obvious schism between abolitionists and anti-abolitionists, economic factors, both domestic and international, played a significant...
Hey, yeah. Just say slavery.
Slavery it is, sir.
Yes, I am a citizen. Now, which way to the welfare office?
What?
I'm kidding. I work.
The things are everywhere. They're in the lift, in the lorry, in the bone wizard, and all over the Malunga Gildachuk.
They're like kangaroos. But they're reptiles, they is.
We have them in America. They're called bullfrogs.
What? That's an odd name. I'd have called them chazwas.
Now, Homer, how would you like me to remove it? Yankee or Peely? Got it.
Ow! I held up two for Peely.
Oh, I thought that was a Y for Yankee. I'll make a note in your chart that you aren't always clear.